It seems like you arrived in the future, but at the same time, you experience this very old culture. Impressive to see how the biggest city in the world and probably most advanced gets shut down by a little snowstorm.
Most people, when they come to Japan for snowboarding, go to the North Island, Hokkaido. We went a different route and stayed here on the main island, rode here in Hakuba.
My name is Masaki Kitae. I'm from Yokohama originally. And it's been 9 years since I lived in Hakuba for the season. I'm excited to show my sports I usually ride.
Take. Kishio Shimizu. I'm from Tokyo. I ride an alpine board with hard bindings. I like it that way because the board is narrower. It just goes faster. I get more gravity towards me and I just love it, that kind of feeling. That's all about it.
That was sick. Show with the front flip.
It's amazing to see how this passion for snowboarding connects three completely different cultures, even three different continents.
This Japan experience is totally different.